So this is the changes. Obviously, adding red gives you access to a ton of these one mana removal spells. And then the other change is trying to play contentious plans. So I cut the it's trying to play with Splendid Agony, and so I cut the considers and played more contentious plans. And so in historic, it seemed like it was actually a pretty good swap. I was arguing against swapping a contentious plan, but it's actually working pretty well. Because basically, once you start racking up, once you get control of the game, you turn that corner pretty quick and get the opponent to 10 poison. So, I'm liking that suggestion. And then because I'm going with this minus one counters, I just added this random dude to get proliferate as well. All right, so against this guy's deck, let's see. We want annuls, a braid. All the removal, cram session is probably not what we want. Removal. This is probably not what we want. Three more cards to remove. All right, let's cut these. Now, one issue is now the only way to get the first poison counter is going to be this or the one of Infectious Inquiry, but I think it's fine. All right, well, drawing the annul means I'm actually going to play Moguses. I probably wasn't going to play this. I was probably just going to dig for a land, but now I can have a reasonable turn. If he tries to flashback it, I'm just going to allow it.